now we're milling in for our 10 commandments. There's a lot of specialty malt in this field. Anytime you use specialty malt, they'll come in the 50-pound sacks, meaning we have to manually put them in the mill. So right now I'm milling in some special B. This is what it looks like going in the mill. Now we're gonna check our sample, make sure the full kernels are crushed, and that's exactly what we need.